New tonight, a Polk County judge gave the green light to a lawsuit filed by former Des Moines Superintendent Nancy Sebring. Sebring is suing the school district for invasion of privacy after district leaders released a number of racy emails to the Des Moines Register back in 2012. KCCI's Ryan Smith has the story tonight.
I don't know that anybody really can imagine what it's like to have something like this happen.
The latest chapter in the salacious Nancy Sebring story is outlined in a two-dozen-page ruling by District Court Judge Glenn Pyle. May 2012, following a public records request by the Des Moines Register, the district released 42 pages of emails from Sebring's work account, some containing graphic, sexually explicit material. According to the district judge, the emails should have been kept confidential because they relate to discipline Sebring faced for misusing her district account. He states, quote, "From the outset, the district treated the emails as a source of potential disciplinary action and evidence of employee misconduct. The emails are public records but exempt as confidential." The lawsuit names the school district, former school board president Terry Caldwell Johnson, district spokesman Phil Rader, and attorney Patricia Lance. In an exclusive interview with KCCI last year, Sebring accused district leaders of intentionally leaking damaging information to the media.
It is important to me to be able to share sort of the rest of the story, not just what happened, which most people know, but how things happened.
And that was Ryan Smith reporting. KCCI did attempt to reach out to a number of school board members and ask the school district for reaction to this ruling. So far, no comment. The case is slated for trial in November.